It's now official. National Security Advisor Chung Eui-yong met with China's State Councilor in mid-July. The presidential office confirmed that Yang Jiechi's visit was kept unannounced in order to allow for a smooth dialogue between the two. Cheongwadae added both parties discussed pending bilateral issues but did not go into details. There have been reports that the duo touched on issues like putting a formal end to the Korean War, as South and North are currently at a state of armistice.